the menu, we see three modes: register, navigation, and calibration. We choose the first by pressing the button. We enter the mode of that, and we see the measurements take place with the green direction. The servo corresponds to the green light of the LED. If we turn around, we can see the red light turns on. We abort register, and after we press for navigation. We enter the navigation, we see that the previous measurements are displayed in our LCD inversed, 180 degrees subtracted. All these measurements we took before centered. Now we choose the calibration by pressing the button, and just we have 10 seconds to turn it 36 degrees, so we can calibrate, and that's it, we have it calibrated. That's the demonstration of this device. Thank you.